Dr. Harriet Perry has spent her career here at the Gulf Coast Research Lab studying the blue crab.
We have been working at it for a long time.
That long-time research eventually led to the development of one of only two blue crab hatcheries in the U.S. For more than a decade, blue crabs have been produced in this hatchery, then moved to large tanks for intermediate grow-out.
Put them in the raceways, we feed them, give them larger space to grow in.
A few weeks later, at around 2 inches in length, the crabs are taken to nearby ponds where they will grow to full size.
Now we can reliably produce these animals, and over the course of the study, probably hundreds of thousands of blue crabs have come out of our hatchery.
Dr. Perry now hopes to move from the research phase to equipping independent growers in Mississippi to produce soft-shell crab for the restaurant trade.
Soft crabs are the money crab. They're worth a lot of money. Right now, we import most of the soft-shell crabs, and I think it's a great opportunity for entrepreneurs in Mississippi and for coastal fishermen.
Dr. Perry says there's also a demand for crab to supply recreational fishermen as live bait. From the University of Southern Mississippi, I'm Layla Essary.